Greetings, fellow YouTubians. The Secret Snake here, bringing another episode of Crash Landing Mark 2. That's gonna break. Where is my pneumatic helmet? We are going to go exploring if I can find my helmet. And why is there an empty... my helmet's gotta be around somewhere. Helmet, where are you? Where would my helmet be? Huh. Excuse me, maybe it's downstairs. Sleeping bags down here. Oh, I had it in the... Never mind, I know where it is. Duh. It's way to go, George. It's full. Alright, so... Put that on, and we're gonna go explore. Alright, we're going to go explore where... That's full. Good, good. I don't know. Okay. So, well, I don't need that, but that's alright. Let's go. Nice. Hover mode enabled. We're gonna start with... Oh, is it getting dark? No. See that jetpack energy? I can't figure out how to get the time in that to work right. Oh well. It's 2:30 p.m. And there's monsters about. This is not what I wanted to see. Okay. So let's see. Why is there monsters? Man, every time I get ready to do something, it must be stormy. Something. Monster spawner. Pigman. Container. Empty. Table. See, that's what I don't like. It shows all this crap that's not needed. There's a whole bunch of entities here. And unfortunately, he does not have this thing fixed. Oops. Where you can... I mean, it's broken. G. See, the options don't work. It's doing nothing. Oops. Nothing whatsoever. So that kind of makes it useless. Where I can't put in exactly what it should be looking for. So I guess I'll take it off. It's just taking up inventory or things we see. We'll head back. I guess I'll make a helmet. What kind of helmet? Oh, well, now I got red flux stuff. I wonder if there's red flux armor. Okay, let's go see. Oh, I guess I need to check here, don't I? I guess that would be under what? Redstone arsenal? Yeah, no gear. Other mod has armor. guess that's all we have for armor. Actually, so we have diamond, iron, chain. Steel, 275. And then of course 275 Invar. I guess I can make a diamond helmet. Alright, I guess that's all we have actually. Not much to choose from. Diamond it is. Diamond helmet. Get my water levels back. It's 7 p.m. All right, I'm gonna pause until daylight comes again, and I guess I'll go do some harvesting and whatnot of their crops while I'm waiting. This thing's gonna break in a minute. I think I'm gonna go with this because like I like the hover ability, but it's not, you can't go down, or I haven't figured out how to go down when you're in hover mode. So for example, what I mean by that is when I'm in, I get damaged, but if I turn on hover mode, I slowly descend, but I can't find no button that will, I can go up but not down. See, that doesn't. Forwards, backwards, left, right, shift, control, space, alt. Yeah, nothing makes me go down except for turning it off, which caused me to get damaged if I don't do it just right. Oh, I got a sleeping bag. What am I? Okay. Let me get my water back up and we'll sleep and then take off. Duh. Way to go, George. Okay. Is my water up? Yeah. Oh, duh. Not while it's raining. What about inside? There we go. Okay, that's interesting. Can't sleep in a sleeping bag at, why a damn stuff there? Hey, we're ready. Let's go. Yeah, this I can turn on and off for easy landing. This is where we originally was gonna go start down here in the corner till we seen that pyramid thingy, which was a waste of time. I mean, got a lot of gold out of that stuff, but nothing really worth the effort. Alright, so let's go down here and see what we can find. Scavenge this city. Did it just get really bright in here? Oh, wait. A lamp? Interesting. Can't believe there's no chests in here. To get a lamp, though. Okay, so I guess. Ah, chest. Golden apple. Dust, bowl. Ah, redstone. Definitely redstone. It's definitely precious. I've got armor on, you fools. I'm tough. Where are those big zombies coming from? No chests here. Flower pot. Chest. I guess that's it. Moving on. Out of here. Wait. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we can do this one next. Great, I'm heat stroking. Have my armor. These creepers are coming from somewhere. Aha. Lots of chests in this building. At least on this floor. Water go up a bit and then well, let's see how dangerous it is. It's definitely different. Where would one hide? Guess we're good here. Next, where's the... There it is. Oh, I guess that's it. No, it's right there, so... Why am I not going up? There we go. Alright, let's see what we get. Spawner hiding them things. And this one's gonna be. A yellow heart canister. Nice. Some water. That was good. don't need water. I guess that's all on this floor. Okay. Seemed like there was a lot more chests. I'm taking empty bottles because they stack. That's the only reason. Okay. This building is done. Next building. I see you, skeletons and zombie pigmen. Oh great, my controller's railed up. Alright, let's see. Give me just a sec. And what the heck is that? Okay. There we go. And I think it's time to go to the roof. Sleep. I demand it. I need water. Sleep. As soon as my water gets up there, I'll go find a place to take a nap. This ain't working here. 87, 88, 89. 90. 94, that's good. Wow, lots of mobs. Let's see if I can just... Ha ha ha. Spiders are really tough. You too slow. Lots of monsters, no chests. Well, there's a chest here anyway. Four diamonds. Lots of monsters and really no chest. That's just weird. So that's pretty much it. Alright. Waste of time. Okay, next building. Actually. Me on fire, will ya? What's my water level? 60. Yeah. I think it's this button. No. This button. This one. This one. Why are none of the darn buttons working? heat stroking, and it's time to get back and get some water. Empty. There we go. Okay. Why am I still heat stroking? That's empty. Okay, now it's full. Alright, let's get rid of this garbage. Dead bush. What uses there are for a dead bush? Nothing. Sorry for the silence, I'm just trying to organize things here in an unorganized manner. I don't guess I can hook this up until, oh wait, I bet, I bet it goes, where does it go, here? Oh, I won't get anything without food, though. Let's see. Oh, I guess I only need one. But it don't, oh, I did get one. Interesting. Cool. All right. Some of this stuff I don't know what to do with. putting stuff wherever, I guess. I think we're ready. Now, was TP where we finished or where we start? Boy, my brain's horrible. Oh, we're 32 minutes in. Man, I swear. I think this is where I've already completed the. But I don't know. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to say that we did this one. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. All right. Oh, I know what I wanted to. Well, we'll wait till I get a few more levels. Shot an arrow at me. Yeah, I know I could turn monster things on and see where they're at, but I don't know, this is more fun. Better, I think. Somebody shot an arrow at me. Alright. See, you never know. Just. Okay, next floor. Okay. Chests, really. I'm really hoping to get some good loot here. Alright. You look like a nether skeleton or something. Oh, you're not. Well, if anything, I'm getting experience so I can use enchanting. Whoa. Where'd you come from? Good place to get experience, I guess. style. Oh, you think you're slick, don't you? Whoa. Suppose I should repair at least one of these guys. Don't look like it's repairing though. Fire aspect, I'm breaking, plague two. Where are you coming from? Yeah. Man, it is too damned hard to fly with this. Whoa. You little twerp. Yeah, you too, you twerp. Take the lights, because they're lights. Nothing. Just a garbage. And they're fighting each other. Nothing. Yeah, I see your big bony butt. No idea where you're coming from, because there's no spawner that I can see. This was a waste. Sorta. Oh, another flux pickaxe. Wonder if it's different. All right. Don't want blazes. Double chest with nothing in it. Another chest, nothing in it. There's lots of nothingness. thing. Lots and lots and lots of nothingness. Okay, without my armor, I'm not so powerful. I want to try that again. It's dark. Alright, I'm going to head back. It's 43 minutes in. I guess... Why does that not work anymore? Oh, I bet I can get to it from there. Okay. Let's do that. Controls. Yeah. Why is none of this? B. It's supposed to be end. Okay. So now I should be able to. Yeah, there we go. TP purple. But we need to delete this one. Alright, the reason I'm not ending it right there is because I want to check out what I can do with my jetpack with some enchanting. See if I got enough levels to get every enchant that I can get. Out. Okay. A bunch of different covers, seeing what I could make covers out of. Thank you. see what we can do here. No, I don't want you to take it. I want to take it. Okay. See how many levels I get. Fifty-one, that's it. That's horse hockey. Let's see what we can do with that. Alright, so we have 51 levels. Let's say we get protection first. Thorns. Last stand. I don't think last stand will be helpful. Maybe it is. I have to look that back up. Because we have cloning, so I think that works on death or something. I don't know. I have to look. So I got champion cost 41. Unbreaking. I don't guess. Yeah, not enough bookcases required. 60. So technically, I guess that's the best I could get, because I don't think I can add more bookcases. Maybe. I don't think so, though. Do I have any bookcases? So we get level 58. Level 58. I don't have silk touch. See, I can't get any more. I wonder. Well, yeah. Alright, so I guess that's the best I can do is 58, apparently. I do want to try one last thing. Oh, 46. Eesh, that's not good. Alright, I guess that's it. So, I guess I'll end the video here. And, actually, I might as well deposit my experience. So, I hope you did enjoy. We did a little bit of exploration. Didn't really find much. Although, I'm shutting the server down.